Hey guys, I'm just making a quick video. I slept in my dentures last night, and I believe I've got the starting of thrush, and this is what it looks like. I know that's gross. So, don't sleep in your dentures. Do not. I'm about to find out when I eat if it hurts. If it hurts when you eat, then you know it's a definite sign that you've got it. This may just be the starting of it, and I may be able to reverse it. I've had it so many times that I know pretty much what to do whenever I see that. But I went to sleep early last night. And, it wasn't really early. It was kind of late, but I slept pretty long today. So, and I didn't take it out. And when I got up and did take it out, and I looked on my plate around where the implant holes are, like the front of my denture, I've got 6 holes or notches in the front where the healing caps sit down into. The last time they did a reline, they took all the material out, put brand new material in, and then had me bite down because on the front of my mouth, where I've got the implants, there's healing caps. And those healing caps on the end, I think I've showed in a previous video, they look like, they're like little round circles. So they had me they put new reline material in and had me bite down. And so the implant or the little healing caps fit down in the notches. So anyways, from sleeping in that last night, what I'm trying to say is when I pulled that out, when I got up today, I noticed the white stuff on my tongue, which means I slept in it way, I was asleep way too long in it. And there was blood on my denture around those healing caps. So you can't do that, especially if you've got, if you are new and you've got implants and you're still healing from implant surgery. After those first 2 days of having the implants placed, after your swelling goes down, you have got to let your mouth rest. And it's so important to gargle with salt water. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this because I'm gonna try to eat and I'm gonna see if I definitely have thrush or not, and I will let you guys know. But again, you can see the white stuff on my tongue. When I woke up and brushed and gargled with salt water, and I looked at my tongue and I was like, oh no, not again. But don't sleep in it. Do not. See you guys later. Please subscribe. Have a good night and a blessed day tomorrow.